Welcome back, everyone, to another video here with Invest for Tomorrow. And we're going to talk about a ticker symbol that I've been discussing back over since February 20th when it was sitting at 229. The market was getting a little bit rocky. We saw some room here for downside potential with the RSI, and we were looking at it. And there's no better time than to start looking at ticker symbols as they're consolidating or pulling downwards. So since the market was a little bit rocky, we already knew that the RSI was looking a little bit with room on the downside, and we wanted to watch it, and we certainly did. And also, we also were seeing how institutional investors were loading up earlier in February, and we're gonna look at that in just a moment. So this is the website to CLBS stock, and if you wanna know more about this company, definitely come check it out. It's calidarius.com. You will find so much information here on what they plan on doing, what their events are like, and you could do more research. But let's go ahead and jump into it. So it's sitting right now at 210. It's been picking up since these lows down here of 156. We started watching it here at 220, 225 range, as you saw, 221 in that last graphic. And it's been pulling downwards, and the whole market was pulling downwards. And now the market's pulling back up. It's been pulling itself up, but something just came out for Calidarius Biosciences, and we're going to look at that in just a moment. And just to show you guys institutional ownership, there has been some that have loaded up since the beginning of February, and this was like the middle of February, and all the way back here we could see that most of the loading up happened in February. Now we could see also some big institutions involved in this. We got Vanguard right here with 342,000. We also have Morgan and Stanley. They're being a little bit conservative, but they still have 11,000. And we also have BlackRock. They also have a position here down here with 30,000, and they're showing us their share price as well. So right now, all these companies are pretty much up, and some of them are on the downside. You can see here Bank of America Corp at 239, price per share of 800 shares, and some of them probably were easing themselves in. And we've had Vanguard load up some more now in March. So that lets us know how they really feel about this one moving forward. So very interesting to me. And let's go ahead and see here what is the game changer for this and what analysis ratings are. So Calidarius Biosciences announces orphan drug designation for CLBS-12 for the treatment of Burger's disease, I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm not sure how that is pronounced, and I don't like to offend science at all by mispronouncing any words. But one thing that is very true here is that this is a treatment for that disease, as we see here, B disease, also known as, I don't even know how to say that either, but it's a condition related to critical limb ischemia, CLI, with no approved treatments to date in the US. So the whole point here is all of this is science, right? But what makes this even more interesting, if you want to understand more about what this is and what type of disease this is and how rare it is, that can give you some insight about the, you know, company's potential with this FDA approval. And they went ahead and stated here that they're very pleased that the FDA has granted the orphan drug designation to CLBS-12 in the B disease without a currently approved or effective treatment for this condition in the US. A significant unmet need remains for the therapies that slow, stop, or ideally reverse this debilitating disease. This is the first approved treatment for this specific disease. You'll have to see how rare it is. I don't have much time to add that into this video. I'm actually going to do more research on it. But right now, CLBS-12 is the only approved by the FDA to treat this disease. It's a game changer, and their focus is to go ahead and do cellular therapies designed to reverse disease. This company is going to be reversing diseases in the near future with so many other drugs that they are in the clinical stages with. And as they continue to present these to the FDA, some may get approved, some may not. But right now, this is big news for this company, okay? Especially even for this disease, if it truly can treat it and reverse it or do treatment to it to change the lives of anyone with this disease, this company is making big moves. So let's go ahead and look at analysis ratings. So the first thing is how we have the buy and the hold. So they've been saying this is a buy and a hold since 180 days ago, which is 6 months back. And we've had the price targets go down almost a dollar at one point 30 days ago, and then it's back up to 10. So it's really gone down in the last 180 days, 50 cents. It still has an upside of almost 400%, 376. Three are buy ratings, one is a hold. And then if we pull up here as well on this side, we also have one buy rating from Wall Street Analysis going up to the upside on $10. That right there is a big deal. I mean, right now the stock is sitting at close to 210 at market close, but after hours, right, it actually dipped a little bit and pulled itself back up, and it's sitting close to 218. So we need to see how this plays out moving forward. I know that the market could continue to be rocky, but this is definitely a stock you want to have on your watch list. And in the long run, if this drug, right, that has been approved, and they get more drugs approved to treat and reverse diseases, this company is onto something for the future and changing lives. And those are the type of stocks that, even though it's a penny stock, it's something to think about, do your due diligence, and make a rational decision as an investor. I'm not here to tell you guys to buy, sell, or hold any positions, and I'm not a financial advisor. But if you found this helpful and informative, and you did not even know about this company, or you wanted to know more about it and you learned something here, please hit that subscribe button if you're a new viewer. And don't forget to hit the like button. Every single viewer, subscriber or not, hit that like button for me to support the channel and let me know that you watched this video. Institutional ownership has been going up. Analysis ratings are shooting this one up 300%+. And this FDA approval, and excuse me once again that I can't pronounce these words, but just the fact that they have the only cure right now, or treatment better said, for this debilitating disease, it is a big deal, or a big step forward for CLBS to do and realize the goal of fulfilling the unmet medical need for this disease for patients around the world, as they stated here in this article. As always, guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and let's make some money.